Okay, we're gonna do the 16 plate Crystal Dragon first run. Try and make a couple of little videos. Maybe Moonshine can put them all together and come up with a final version for the website. We have a 26 gallon boiler and the charge is 13 gallons at 35 ABV. Right now we're just warming up. Just turned the elements on a few minutes ago, and as things move on, I'll keep doing the little videos and hopefully get her to run right by the end of the day. Okay, it's 9:40. We up the elements up to around 14 amps. Boiler temp is reaching 168. And we're starting to see clearing on plates number one and number two. Slowly working its way up. The column was full of condensation this morning, so the fog in the upper plates is just falling. Okay, all the plates are fully loaded. We're compressing. Boiler tank is 185. We're running about 9 amps in 2 elements. We'll compress for an hour. No big. Looking real good. How are you?
Pretty good. Wow, check that out.
Yeah, just get her.
What the hell of a set on that? It's just beauty right there. Now, is it heating it and actually sending it up and doing that?
Mm-hmm. I got an electric controller. I control the amperage.
And this is your heating over here, I guess, right now?
That's for making
mash,
hot water and stuff. Yeah, because I need the hot water to, you know, mash in. But this is going to be some high octane stuff right here.
Bro, I'm telling you what, that is amazing. You know what that reminds me of?
It's all right, we can take the audio out of it. What does it remind you of?
A couple of buddies of mine up from West Virginia, they had a copper set up. There's a kind of a brandy they're making.
Mm-hmm.
And they had this big old copper machine they built. They had it built, like, I mean, it had all this. It just amazed me the way they distilled it. It was all copper in there.
Yeah, yeah, I've got a lot of copper stuff too.
I see it all in there.
I mean, you want copper and all that just to remove sulfites if you're going to drink it.
Yeah.
But if you're going to run it for fuel, just a little bit of copper is all you really need.
Yeah, but it's neat the way it just, it's a thing of beauty. To me, it is.
Yeah. A lot of time and effort spent doing this, man.
I believe it.
Output rate. Took 8 minutes and 20 seconds to fill up a quart. We'll do the math later.